Welcome to 10th standard children. Today we are going to study social science. Before that, social science syllabus consists of two volumes. First volume has four parts: history 5 lessons, civics 3 lessons, geography 5 lessons, economics 2 lessons. Today we are going to study from history first lesson, outbreak of the First World War and its map.
Welcome to 10th standard social science. Today we are going to learn from history topic outbreak of the World War I and its aftermath.
Children, you have learned about French Revolution. Happened in 1789. It gave way for industrial revolution. There were lot of political, social and economic changes due to the French Revolution. Industry slowly started coming in European countries. These all led to colonization and expansion of their territories. Only at that time, the countries joined together into groups, which led to First World War.
Children, can you say why it is called First World War? Because for the first time in the history of the world, all the countries joined directly or indirectly in the war. Due to the war, the political map of the world was redrawn. Germany, Austria, Turkey empires were completely shattered. Similarly, at the end of the war, the League of Nations was created to build peace among the nations.
Scramble for the colonies. The aim of the capitalist industry was to produce more and more. Transportation and communication facilitated the European expansion in Africa.
Race of monopoly. Seeking profit is the important object of the imperialism. This was growing in later part of the 19th century. Free trade collapsed. There were trusts in the USA and cartels in Germany. These powerful combines and corporations dominated the government.
Trust. A trust is an industrial organization doing production and distribution of a commodity. They control the supply and the price of the commodity for their profits. What is cartels? Cartel is an association of two or more companies in the same business. They together exercise monopoly in their business and control the market.
Imperialism and its essential characteristic. What is imperialism? A nation's dominance over the economic and political interest of another nation to exploit its natural resources called imperialism. Capitalism inevitably led to imperialism. According to Lenin, imperialism is the highest stage of capitalism. The need to control the source of raw materials inevitably led to imperialism.
Rivalry of great powers. In the 19th century, European powers had colonized many countries. By 1880, most of the Asian countries had been colonized. Colonization of Africa was from 1881 to 1914. After 1870, England, France, Belgium, Italy, and Germany join in the scramble for colonies. Clashes amongst great powers. Germany and US were manufacturing cheaper goods than England and captured England's market. This led to frequent clashes between them in Asia and Africa. Rise of Japan. Japan was influenced by Western education and machinery. With a modern army and navy, Japan had emerged as an advanced industrial power. Japanese aggression. In 1894, Japan forced a war on China. In the Chino-Japanese War, China was defeated. It was a great surprise to all the world countries. Three great powers, Russia, Germany, France, Japan, annexed Liaotung Peninsula with Port Arthur. By this action, Japan became the superpower and strongest in East Asia. Russo-Japanese War. Russia sent a large army to Manchuria. Japan entered into an alliance with England in 1902. After that, with the help of England, Japan demanded Russia to withdraw their troops from Manchuria. Russia underestimated Japan. So, in 1904, the war between Russia and Japan, Russia was defeated by Japan and Japan got Port Arthur.
Causes, cause and results of World War I. Causes. European alliances and counter alliances. In 1900, five of the European great powers were divided into two armed camps. One camp consisted of the Central Powers, Germany, Austria-Hungary and Italy. Under the guidance of Bismarck, they had formed the Triple Alliance in 1882. The understanding was that Germany and Austria would help each other. The other camp consisted of France and Russia. The alliance was formed in 1894 with the promise of mutual help if Germany attacked either of them. Thus was formed the Triple Entente of Britain, France and Russia. Violent form of nationalism. The love for one country demanded hatred for another country. England's jingoism, French chauvinism and Germany's Kultur were militant forms of nationalism contributing decisively to the outbreak of war. Aggressive attitude of German Emperor. The Emperor Kaiser William II of Germany was ruthlessly assertive and aggressive. Germany started strengthening their navy. Britain thought that German navy could be directed against them. This created the tension between the two powers. Imperial powers, politics in the Balkans. Balkans, Bosnia, Serbia, Bulgaria, Macedonia, Slovenia were collectively called Balkan states. They were under the control of Turkey. After Young Turk Revolution, both Austria and Russia were permitted to resume their activities in the Balkans. Russia supported Austria for sea route in Mediterranean Sea. Austria annexed Bosnia and Herzegovina. Serbia opposed. Austria's action. Russia supported Serbia. Now, Germany supported Austria. This led to outbreak of World War I, 1914. Immediate cause. The Crown Prince of Austria, Archduke Francis D. Ferdinand, was killed in Bosnia by a Serbian soldier. Hence, Austria declared war on Serbia July 28, 1914. Germany declared war on Russia August 1, 1914. France and England declared war on Germany. Course of the war. The warring camps. World War I began in 1914 after the assassination of Ferdinand. Germany, Austria-Hungary, Bulgaria and Ottomans were the central powers. Fought against Great Britain, France, Russia, Italy and Romania and the United States were the Allied powers. Britain, France and Italy signed the Secret Treaty of London in April 1915, by which Italy agreed to enter the war against the Central Powers. Eastern Front. Germany smashed the resistance of the people of Belgium. On the side of the Allies, the burden of fighting fell on the French army. Battles of Tannenberg and Marne. Battle of Tannenberg. In 1914, Russian forces invaded East Prussia. Germany defeated them decisively. In the Battle of Tannenberg, Russia suffered heavy losses. This caused distraction and helped to relieve the pressure on the Western Front. The French army made all efforts to drive away the invading Germans. Battle of Marne. At the Battle of Marne, the French succeeded in pushing back the Germans. Paris was thus saved. The Battle of Marne is a memorable one for trench warfare. Children's, you have learned about the causes and the causes of the First World War. Now we shall see the important questions in the above topics. Period of the World War I. What is imperialism and capitalism? Triple Entente and Triple Alliance. Russo-Japanese War. Sino-Japanese War. And assassination of Ferdinand. Battle of Tannenberg. And Battle of Marne. Students, in the last session, we learned about causes and causes of the First World War. Now we are going to learn about the end of the First World War. War in the Eastern Front or Russian Front. In 1917, the Tsarist regime in Russia was overthrown in a revolution. Russia wanted peace and consequently it signed the Treaty of Brest-Litovsk with Germany. 17. Germany sunk 4 merchant ships belonging to America. More than 100 Americans died in this incident. American President Woodrow Wilson became angry and declared a war on Germany. Treaty of Versailles. Germany ultimately surrendered in November 1918. Peace conference opened in Paris in January 1919. Woodrow Wilson of USA and Lloyd George of England, Clemenceau of France played an important role in the conference. On June 1919, the peace treaty was signed in the Hall of Mirrors at Versailles. The following treaties are signed at the end of the First World War. Treaty of Germany with Austria. Treaty of Trianon with Hungary. Treaty of Neuilly with Bulgaria. Treaty of Sevres with Turkey. Provisions of the treaty. The German army was to be limited to 1 lakh men. A small navy was allowed, but there were to be no submarines and no air force. Germany was forced to give up all the rights and titles. Alsace and Lorraine was returned to France. Treaty of Versailles also included the creation of League of Nations. Germany was not allowed to become a member. Causes of the Russian Revolution. The Russian Revolution was unique in the world history, the biggest outcome of the World War. There were really two revolutions in the year 1917, one in March and the other in the November. The Tsar followers wanted to continue the war, but the people were against it. By that time, Lenin seized the power and established the communist power in Russia. The laborers and the workers, whose number had increased on account of industrialization, were aggrieved as they got very low wages. Role of revolutionaries. Marxist philosophy, new ideas began to take shape, and a Social Democratic Party was formed. Marxists declared themselves against acts of terrorism. They believed that the working class had to be roused to action, and only by such mass action could they achieve their goal. On 23rd January 1902, Father Gapin, a priest, organized a march of men and women on the Tsar's Winter Palace demanding industrial reforms. But police fired on the procession. Hundreds were killed, thousands were wounded. The event of this day known as Bloody Sunday. Nicholas was forced to grant a constitution and establish parliament, the Duma. Students, we have completed first lesson in history, outbreak of the First World War and its aftermath. We'll see in the next class. Thank you, students. Aims of the League of Nations. Keep the world peace by discouraging aggression from any nation. Encourage cooperation between countries to boost trade and commerce, enhance living and working condition, persuade nations to disarm, peace treaty of Versailles to uphold its terms. Outcome of the revolution. Russian Communist Party eliminated illiteracy and poverty in Russia within a record time. Russian industry and agriculture developed remarkably. Women were given equal rights, including rights to vote. Industries and banks were nationalized. Land was announced as social property. Land was distributed to poor peasants. League of Nations. What is the League of Nations? Intergovernmental organization that was founded on January 10, 1920. The organization came to be after the Paris Peace Conference that ended World War I. First ever international organization with the idea to maintain world peace. Structure of League of Nations. The Assembly, the Council, Permanent Court of International Justice, the Secretariat. Bolsheviks in power. In October, Lenin persuaded the Bolshevik Central Committee to decide on immediate revolution. Trotsky prepared a detailed plan. On 7th November, the key government buildings, including the Winter Palace, the Prime Minister's headquarters, were seized by armed factory workers and revolutionary troops. On 8th November 1917, a new communist government was in office in Russia. Its head this time was Lenin. The Bolshevik Party was renamed the Russian Communist Party. Lenin returns to Russia. With the help of Germany, Lenin returned to Russia to lead the Bolsheviks. Lenin wanted the Workers' Council to control the government, wanted land, factories and banks to be nationalized, create the Communist Party. February Revolution. The bread shortage among women textile workers, many with husbands in the army, forced them to go on strike anyway and march through the factory areas of Petrograd. Masses of women workers demanding bread for workers. The city 4 lakhs workers joined the movement the next day, 24th February. Failure of the League of Nations. The League did not succeed in its prime aim of settling international disputes through peaceful means. The President of USA, who was one of the founder of the League, did not become a member of the League. This lacked credibility of the League. Whenever the members of the League became unhappy, they were allowed to resign their membership of the League. The rise of dictatorship in Italy, Japan, Russia and Germany weakened the chances of the success of the League of Nations. Childrens, thank you so much and we'll see in the next class.